Stayallday.com.
Just taking some spot up 3-point shots from top of the rim, top of the key area right here, straightaway shots. As I say with all the shooting drills that I do, the most important thing is getting the mechanics down. When I'm shooting, I only think about three things: focusing on the target, finding a balance that works for me, and getting my shot to where I want to get it to, and following through on the shot. If I do those three things, then I should be making my shots. If I'm missing my shots, then that just means I need to keep shooting. I mean, every shot is not going to go in. I don't care what player you are, where you play at, how much you shoot. Nobody's perfect for shooting. The best 3-point shooters shoot, you know, 40-something percent in games. In practice, of course, you want to hit a higher percentage. So some days you're making them, some days you're not, but you keep shooting. That's the point. If you're a shooter, you want to keep shooting. And if you're missing, you keep shooting until you start making them. So when I'm doing a drill like this, as I talked about before, it's not really about speed or quickness or even how high I'm jumping or anything like that. All I'm focused on when I'm doing shooting drills is my mechanics. The focus, the balance, the follow through, making sure my hands feel right, making sure I'm getting the right type of motion, the right energy up through my legs, through my body to take the shot, following through on the shot, snapping my wrist, and that the shots are going in. If the shots ain't going in, then something ain't right. So if you're going as fast as you possibly can in a drill and you're missing every shot, then you're not really helping yourself. You're practicing going fast, but you're not scoring. Remember, the object of the game is to put the ball in the basket. So my focus when I do shooting drills is to make shots. If I need to slow down to make shots, then I slow down to make shots. I can make the speed, I can make the quickness, I can make the explosion, the elevation. I can fix all of that later. I can add that in whenever I want to, but making shots is not something you can just add in. That's something that you gotta have down. So that's what I'm focused on when I do shooting drills. Hit that thumbs up to like this drill. Any questions you got for me, leave them in the comments. Work on your game, DreAllDay.com. You're ready to take what you just watched and make it part of your game? Meet me at hoophandbook.com.
Hey, somebody sign that kid Dre Baldwin, man. I swear to God, man, he need to be on the team, man. That nigga be ballin', man. I be ballin' too, I swear. Man, I feel like Dre Ball, Dre.